My name is Mark McDonald. I'm in the Master of Urban Forestry Leadership Program, which is a 14-month online program at UBC. Urban forestry is an exciting new field. It's exploding at an amazing rate, especially within Canada and the world. The MUFL program is best suited for anyone with a related experience to urban forestry. Urban forestry is a multidisciplinary field where it has professionals with all sorts of very focused disciplines. Myself, I have an arboriculture background, but I work directly with people who are landscape architects, community engagement, environmental planning, anyone really within all those fields and more. What drew me to the MUFL program was the full nature component, where it offers current technology, the up-to-date policy, and a chance to really learn international approaches. We have guest lecturers from Australia, East Coast of Canada, the States, all across Europe, all leading in their field. And it's been a real great opportunity to learn with all these different professional backgrounds and disciplines. And it really brings the whole multidiscipline aspect of urban forestry together.
My name is Sara Barron, and I'm the Director of Urban Forestry Programs at the University of British Columbia. Through the program, we touch on a number of the skills you would need to be a leader in urban forestry, things like spatial analysis, understanding how to assess and evaluate an urban forest. What's really exciting about this program is the flexibility that online learning offers. We've had calls from students across the world, India, Africa, Australia, wanting to learn with us, and we can do that now. And so our conversations are starting to span the globe in terms of what can be done for urban forestry moving forward.
Some advice I'd give to students who are looking at enrolling in the MUFL program would be to not hesitate to reach out to any of the faculty or staff, or also some of the students that are involved as well. The community involved within urban forestry is really supportive. The contacts that we're able to build and relationships we're able to build within this program are some of the most unique things that I've experienced so far.